Cobra's Casino.
Prescott Starbase address on it.
We could pretend to have never seen it. The address you found belongs to an office in the business district in the upper area.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
What is to be expected from the worst cesspit of the cluster?
Regardless, I think I'll pay him a visit.
To the Golden Buoy. We buoy your gold.
You mean buy, right?
Aye, but management insists we use a slogan that sticks in clients' heads.
And that was their choice of words?
Right. My ideas were so much better. Like, tell your gold, buy. Or, we buy the gold, by the way. Or, your gold says bye-bye when we buy-bye.
Okay. Well, I'm actually looking for a place called Vaultworthy.
Oh, you're at the wrong place then.
So, you know them?
Yeah, we took over the lease on this site from them. I guess they couldn't afford the location anymore.
How come?
What do I care? Maybe their business didn't have the winning formula like ours. They should have invested in the future. Gold.
Do you know where I can find them?
Any business that's sinking usually moves to the lower decks before abandoning ship completely.
I'll try my luck in the lower levels.
Good luck with that.
Really?
New catchphrase. Walk the plank. We have other customers waiting. Goodbye.
This must be the place.
It looks worse than the vaults where we found its address.
Maybe they're nice and know more about the vaults.
I hope to spare us the disappointment.
Hello, hello, hello! Are you an entrepreneur in need of place for your valuable goods? My name is Clarence, and the C stands for security. Whatever your lockup needs, we'll look it up.
These catchphrases are getting worse. I found one of your vaults.
Yes, and?
And I opened it.
Oh! Aha! Must have been your vault, right?
It didn't seem to belong to anyone anymore.
So it wasn't locked, ah!
No, it was locked, but wasn't that hard to open either.
You are one of those outlaws, stealing things that do not belong to you.
That's not true.
Your level of denial is breathtaking.
Salvaging is not stealing.
Does not matter anyway. This business relies on its reputation, and that is in tatters now, thanks to outlaws making sport of cracking my vaults. Whole idea was to have a secure but fun mechanism, not to provide entertainment to crooks. I'm practically bankrupt.
That's too bad.
So, are you renting one of my vaults now? Or are you just wasting my time?
I was wondering if you could share with me the coordinates for more of these vaults?
Are you kidding me? So you can plunder them too? Are you out of your mind? I would never give you that list.
If it existed.
It's salvaging, not stealing. I'm only looking for the abandoned ones, mostly.
I will not give you anything! This would ruin me completely! Do you really think I would keep a list with the secret location of every customer's vault? Where even? In one of my vaults? Well, that would be ironic, wouldn't it? No, you never get the list. As there is no such list. Just leave me be!
Okay, mister, I'll see myself out.
You better! A list with every vault! Hilarious!
This must be Clarence's list.
That would be a safe assumption.
Oh, is that a gag hive? Good one.
Freelancer agent promised a handsome reward if you steal all data from the outlaws in the area. I have pinpointed the first terminal you may want to hack.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Initiating hacking sequence. You will need to remain close to the terminal until the firewall is broken.
Got it.
Ship vulnerable.
Thank you.
about it.
The Freelancer agent promised a handsome reward if you steal all data from the outlaws in the area. I have pinpointed the first terminal you may want to hack.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Hacking sequence. You will need to remain close to the terminal until the firewall is broken.
Got it.
Of the next terminal to your display. You have drawn the attention of hostiles.
Hard to tell who's who, some.
Thank you.
is way unfair.
Thank you.
from your voice, is it possible to change aspects of your personality?
Yes, that is possible.
Is there any way to make you a bit friendlier, a little less cynical?
Gee, Captain, you betcha. That's such a swell suggestion. A jolly hive makes for a happier ride.
Oh, my sweet scrappy, hell no. Stop that, please revert to default.
I knew you would see reason.
Strange vaults?
It appears to be the case.
Okay, let's give it a try.
Thank you.
You mean you paid for it and this vault was yours?
What? No. We hadn't cracked that thing open.
So you intended...
Job offer from the local communications office. They are looking for a level-headed person who can help maintain peace in the DMZ.
Might be something. Where can I find him?
At the docking point of the Damaris Port Authority.
Vaults?
The opening mechanism is similar.
It's just sitting there asking to be opened.
It's always coming handy.
Let's mow him down.
Hi, is this the communications office? I'm here for the job.
Oh, good. Things are crazy today. If you would give me a moment. All right, I need to see your references, and most importantly, your portfolio.
My what?
Oh, don't tell me you don't have a portfolio. I need to see if your writing can be straightforward, unbiased, and as diplomatic as it gets. We can't have someone who turns every little outlaw raid into breaking news.
I thought you were looking for someone to maintain peace in the DMZ.
Oh, don't tell me you're another vigilante. Every cycle, more and more like you pour into the DMZ. Just because this is a former war zone doesn't mean that they can take matters into their own hands. It is our job to keep them informed on what is actually going on. Educate them about treaties, warn them of solar storms, keep this social experiment called Cluster 34 from descending into chaos. To add insult to injury, we just started to get in reports of Okar randomly attacking convoys, and now everyone is losing their minds. That's why we need someone whose prose could curb a tornado, and that is clearly not you.
No, but I could help you find out what is going on with those Okar attacks.
Actually, that would be helpful. Alright, I just received a message that another incident is taking place at the Ceto Jump Gate. You could start there.
I'm on it.
Thanks. Hey, who put out the piece about the mining cap on Insidium? Those numbers are all wrong. Cluster 34 is a dead man walking, I tell you.
interest you in a new organic printer from Tarashi Mikoto?
No thanks. I have enough scrap on my ship as it is.
That is too bad. Printing yourself a new pet is all the rage back in the homeworlds.
I bet it is.
Excuse me, sir. May I have a word with you?
Sure.
Jan Davila. Good to meet you. I happened to overhear your conversation about scraps on your ship. You don't happen to be a scavenger by any chance. I've heard that scavenging is a big thing in the Belt Grades, and I'm keen on making a significant investment.
Well, if you're looking for unused junk, you should check out Cedo. They even have a whole junkyard there rotting away on Nerea. Last time I went, it was completely free of outlaws.
Oh, you've been to the place. Then maybe you know someone there you could introduce me to.
I just briefly met a scrapper bot who stuck there.
Perfect. I can pay you if you get us acquainted. Nerea, you said? That should be easy enough to find.
To get there, you'll need a jump key for the Cedo gate.
Don't worry. My father brought me keys for all kinds of gates out here. It's my turn to uphold the Davila family name and expand our business to the Beltagrades. Let's meet at the junkyard, yeah? Looking forward to doing business with you.
Sure. That was weird.
Thank you.
off one of those vaults? I think I'm getting the knack of this.
That is preferable, since I am unable to be of assistance.
Just did.
Well, that was your last mistake.
Thank you. List your needs. I'll cut you a straight deal. No questions asked.
No questions asked? Don't you ever get curious about who you're selling to?
Look, I'm an old geezer for a reason. Young fella like yourself should realize not sticking your nose into the affairs of others is what keeps you alive in the DMZ.
I'm a lot older than I look.
You're either lying to me, or you've been spending a fortune on modification. I've been around long enough to judge character. I'd say the latter.
Oh, you have no idea.
There is no proprietary status assigned to any of them.
Well then, it can't be stealing, can it?
Your self-certainty without any shred of further investigation is astounding.
It's open. Let's have a look. I think that's all of them.
Can we turn our attention back to matters of greater importance? Now?
This was important.
There are moments where I think our disparities are gone. This is not one of those moments.
I love you too, Hive.
told you he would crack it. Now we crack him. Attack!
Scrap!